What is your inner drive? What is your passion? What gets you up in the morning? You know, I've been obsessed with this question. How could I break free? So let me tell you my story. My name is Daniel Fire. I'm 28 years old and I'm not a very special guy. I didn't invent anything. I didn't create Facebook or YouTube. I didn't grow up from a rich family. In fact, my parents were struggling to pay the bills and to get along. As long as I can think of, I always had this question, how could I break free? How can I achieve freedom? You know, how can I make money? How can I live? How can I experience the things I wanted to experience and that I saw other people experience? If I wanted to be truly free, I need two things, and that's what I would suggest for you. You need two things. Number one is you need an unlimited earning potential. There cannot be any restriction on your income. The second thing is you need to have time freedom to decide when you want to work. So as an employee, I figured out you don't have neither one. So for me, there had to be a different way. When I first saw this concept of network marketing, I mean, I was inspired, you know? I saw that a normal guy just like me with no professional skills, with no prior education, with no prior experience, with a limited, you know, investment possibility, finally or all of a sudden had the chance to create something special. And I believe in life, we don't have many chances to do something special. The beginning wasn't easy, you know, it was not easy. The beginning was actually an epic struggle that I can remember. You know, I went out of those, you know, of this seminar and I started talking to everyone. I started to put little yellow flyers in the mailboxes of people all day, all night. And, you know, some people called back and it was incredible. People that love me told me, Daniel, don't do this. You know, this will never work. And my family, my parents who loved me. But, you know, I was always very, very good in school. And then all of a sudden they see me turning in this wrong, weird direction. And it was crazy. But after a few months, I could see the first success. You know, I could see the first check coming in, 23 euros, you know, for 1 month of work, and I was excited. I sold my first product, which was a shampoo back in the time, and I was excited. And that day when I finally saw Monavie, I mean, I came there full of hope, full of dreams, full of admiration what this company has been doing, you know, has been done, more than a billion in 3 years, and I saw more than 100 millionaires in that concept of Monavie, and I was, you know, excited. But I came there with 30,000 euros in credit card debts on 7 different credit cards. So I started, and finally I found these mentors that I, from the day one, I didn't saw as just business associates. I saw them as friends. I mean, I'm sharing in literally thousands of people in their efforts, in their consumptions, in their successes. You know, in some organizations, it's already completely independent. Whether I work or not, whether I'm present or not. And that's a freedom that really, I think, would help everybody to be more happy more of the time. And in the end, when we talk about success, when we talk about being free or enjoying freedom, I think it's not just about the money. The money is the result. But what you really need is you need to find a way to be more happy more of the time. And if I can help you to be more happy more of the time through joining this opportunity, I think that's worth your while. So join us in this Monavie family. So people ask me, why should I join Monavie? Why should I not just join this next hot company over here or that amazing deal over there? Well, I believe it's not about finding the next hot company, because per definition, this next hot company is not always going to be hot. And also, it's not about catching the wave, as so often referred to in our profession. It's about learning how to surf. So permanent income comes from permanent commitment. And in order to be able to put in a permanent commitment, you need a company that stays, that delivers, and that pays on time, from now on, forever. A company that's able to create windows of opportunities over and over again, and that creates a wave after the wave after a wave. And this company is Monavie. So this is the company part, but of course we also need products, products that are amazing, and we have incredible products for feeling better now. We're talking about antioxidant support for your body, we're talking about joint support, we're talking about better nutrition, we're talking about, you know, weight loss, but feeling better, looking better, we're talking about energy products, and the most incredible thing of all is that we are able to prove the value of the Monavie products. So we do have the View scanner that is going to be launched in 2013 in Europe, which will prove the antioxidants in your skin, in your body, and which will be an amazing value, an amazing foundation for your personal health development strategy. And that completely separates us from the industry, because there is not many companies able to really prove what their products does do in your body. And we can, and you will be very, very amazed by the results on that, not just in your life, but also in your business. So let's talk business, friends. So if we want to talk, if we want to build a business, an amazing business, we need two things. Number one, we need a process. Number two, we need a system. So why do we need a process? Well, isn't it true that you would like to work for a season and earn for a lifetime? Isn't it true that we want part-time people working and making full-time incomes? Isn't it true that we would love to separate ourselves from the generation of income? Well, that's why we need a process. And that's what we have. It's called Initiate. It's a 10-step process. It's a 10-step proven and predictable pattern of activities that you can learn, that you can apply to build your business. And this process helps you to not waste time, energy, and money, and to be profitable as fast as possible. Besides the money part and the product part, the system is so, so important. And the system we're talking about in Monavie is called MVP. MVP is a community of people, which also is the first pillar of MVP. So our system, Monavie Values People, is based on 7 pillars that we will teach you and that will help you just to achieve a very simple thing, to be more happy more of the time. All these pillars are described in the Empower booklet of your MVP system kit, and let's just go through those pillars with you real quick. So number one pillar, I already said, I already referred to it, it's the community part. You know, every human being longs to be part of something bigger, longs to be part of something that is just, you know, that is just more than just oneself, you know? And that is the community of MVP that we have. And the creation of a prospering community, of a growing and empowering community, is the result of the proper implementation of the other pillars. Pillar number two is tools. So what you will have a set of tools available to build your business that are effective, that are proven, that are well-priced. And those tools will help you to learn to not to be the voice of authority anymore. Because what you want to be is you want to be the trailer, not the movie, so that you can leverage your time and also so that you can leverage skill. You know, in network marketing, we have this incredible situation of having a bunch of people that are new to the business trying to recruit more people. A bunch of people that are not yet making money trying to teach other people how to make money. And that's why it's so important that we have tools that do the talking for you, that we have tools that do the heavy lifting for you, so that you can create a truly replicatable business. So along with the tools comes pillar number three, which is the training pillar. A tool itself does not work. You know, people always ask, do tools work? Well, no, tools don't work. People work. But people do much better work with tools than they do without. And that's why we deliver the training on how to properly implement the tools so that you can grow a successful business. But it's not just about the mechanics on how to build the business. It's about you. It's about, you know, not just about the recipe, it's about the cook. If I gave all of us the same recipe for a cake and we would all try to bake the same cake, would it always taste the same? No, it would not. Even if it would have the same recipe and the same ingredients, because there's one ingredient missing, and that's you. You are the cook and you're different. And so your flavor, your character is so important, which will lead us to the next pillar. The next pillar is motivation. Motivation is something that you can use to change your state, to be able to act. You know, every desired success in life has some required actions. And most of the time, people have so low standards that they're just not able to execute. They're not motivated. They don't feel like doing it. So what we do is we teach you short-term and long-term motivational strategies so that you're able to change your state on demand and that you're able to act now. And that is very, very exciting, because if you apply those strategies, not just to your business, but to your life, to your relationship, to all the things that you want to be successful in sports, it doesn't matter. You will have amazing outcomes that you cannot believe just because you learned this in Monavi, in MVP, in this MVP community. And of course, the community part in the motivation pillar is so important too. Because if you have other people working and living by higher standards, raising the bar, well, it becomes so much easier for you to raise the bar. Because as you know, all of us, we are the sum total average of the people we hang around, about the books we read, of the seminars we see, about the music we listen to, and all the things going on in our lives. And that is why Monavi MVP will help you, not just to be more effective in business, but also how to grow your character, how to grow yourself, and how to raise the bar. And this fourth pillar is the motivation pillar. So pillar number five is the inspiration pillar. That's the spiritual part of our community. And I'm really careful on that one, because I do not want to impose my version of faith, my version of belief onto you. Fact is, I'm a born-again Christian and I believe we're saved through Jesus Christ. I believe that all things are possible through Christ who strengthens me. And I also believe that God made man for himself, and man will be restless until he or she finally rests in God. What I want you to do is to engage more deeply into the faith that you have. And if that is the result of you being part of our community where all faith and all beliefs are accepted, then I think this is a success. And if you don't have any particular version of faith, well, then I invite you to just join me in this simple thought to start from. There is a God and it's not you. You know, our goal is to be more happy more of the time. And I believe true fulfillment in life can only come if you really live pillar number five, which is the inspiration and the spiritual part. Pillar number six is calendar and events. Do you know what is the ladder of escalation? Well, you must, and you will know. You will learn how to apply this pillar to your business so that your prospect will always see a bigger social proof to this new endeavor. So it's gonna be easy, it's gonna be fun, it's gonna be magical, and you will love it. And that's why this pillar number six is really one of my favorites. Pillar number seven is financial literacy. And my friends, this one you are going to love, because look at this. If I'd ask many of you, how much money did you earn last year in all of the things that you do? Well, we would have completely different outcomes. Some earned 30,000, 100,000, 500,000, 80,000. But if we would ask, how much did you save? Well, there would be almost no difference. 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. You know, our culture almost teaches us to spend more than we make. And we forget the simple truth that making money and having money is completely different. So one of the results that you will enjoy in your life if you join the MVP family is that you will have more money than you had when you started. And that's not just because you will make more money by the time that you develop yourself so that you can get access to the compensation plan. No, it's because you will be smarter in your decisions. You will learn the five laws of gold as described in The Richest Man of Babylon and much, much more. Also, in the community, again, you will find other peers that will act upon the same laws with you together and will help you to implement those in your life, and that is truly amazing. Ladies and gentlemen, there will come a time if you integrate those pillars, if you live MVP, that you will grow. You will become a better father, a better husband, a better mom, a better dad, a better son, a better friend. You will grow your character strength. You will grow your emotional capacities. You will be able to, you know, act. You will be able to manage your state. You will be just a person that is growing. And that is very, very attractive to other people. And then that's the point where the business will become easy. If other people see something that you have that they want to have. And that's exactly what we talk about when we say that network marketing is an attraction business. So can you make money in Monavie? Yes, you can. Will you make money? I don't know. If you're willing to push yourself against the grinding wheel of life. Is there some people that have amazing financial success? Well, there is. Over 200 millionaires now. We're creating one more millionaire every 25 days. It's incredible. I love Monavie, but I truly love the Monavie MVP community. And I think there is so much in this business for you, so that you should definitely check this out.